What up, everybody? It's your boy SGFL, and we back with another video. You feel me? This time we are on something different. All right, we're doing something different. One of my friends said, "You know what you should do?" I'm like, "What's up?" Because you know me, I'm always looking for content, things like that. She's like, "There's a new craze going on. I'm sure you've seen it. It's TikTok." I'm like, "Yeah, I know TikTok." They're like, "Well, you know TikTok, everybody knows dancing. You should react to the dancing videos." So I'm like, "I'm up for whatever. Cool. I just hope it's a variety and not the same dance motion over and over." So what we gonna do today is take a look at the best dance compilations from TikTok from January. Now we go from January. If we like this and it does good, we'll do February. If we do February, do good, we do March, and we'll just continue on from there and make it a little serious or whatever like that. So, but that's all on you guys. All right. So if you guys want to see more of this, if you like it, thumbs up. If you don't, thumbs down. I'm cool either way. You feel me? Like, share, comment, subscribe. I appreciate everybody. We are over 400 subs, man. I appreciate that humbly. You feel me? So, man, I just hope this compilation is going to be variety. Hope, like I said, I hope it ain't the same dance motions and dance moves and routines and the same music over and over. Hope it's a little spicy. You feel me? Hope it's a little spicy. But as always, man, because you know I don't like to waste too much of y'all time. You dig? Let's get right into it, man. Best TikTok dance compilations. January 2020. Let's go. Everybody been doing that for some reason. I'm happy old girl got her shit from it though. One of it, favorite step, bitch. Girl started with a jiggle and kick back, bitch. She gonna run my balls that I make one wish. What is that? She don't want to take that slow down. Was dope. She hold the mileage. She want to take 7 dick.
Body to body, SMC, dagger, bitch. Why don't you say so? Clap. Didn't even notice your punches click to roll with cut and load. Why don't you say so? Hey,
Jack Harlow, bro. I didn't know you was dancing, bro. Hey boy, I almost goddamn right. Shit. I'm going to work it. She said, jacuzzi, the water feel good on her toe. Gosh. She about to kill it. I knew it. She about to camera placement. About to kill it. Okay. Can't take big dick, but I suck on it. I ain't fucking with a pussy, got a bump on it. Bad bitch, put the pussy on me. On me. Whip out my dick, then I hump on it. I'm a badass bitch, what you looking at? I'ma throw that back like a Cadillac. I don't care how you throw it, I'ma handle that. I'ma break this bitch, dismantle that. So- Okay. Jay, I like this, man. I like this. It's a classic. Y'all don't know One Wish, man. Ray J ate that. You heard me? Got big and windows off. What you doing with all that ass? Let me touch you. You need something. You just need some love. Tired of fucking with you lame niggas, baby. You just need a love. I appreciate the fucking with Vito on this, though. Vito's dope. Maybe back shot to the shower. Yeah, you got that yummy, yum. Yeah. Mm. Hey, I'm a like it. I don't care what I'm doing more of these. Hey, there's some eye candy in this, you hear me? Mars so cold, I think I'm done with ice. Birds. If I leave her, she gon' die. Well, bitch, you done with life. They do a lot of these. I've been the third time we've seen them. Guns to fight. Say you got that sack, I got that sack. But ain't no ones of mine. Nope. My little bitch say I'm getting too boo. I don't need like dubs of mine. All right. What I look like without. I like them LED lights. I might do it to my room. I really like that kind of shit. Ain't got nothing to do with the dance, though. I can't be fucked with. No. Oh, you can't touch this. Show out there, boy. All right.
Pull it out the coupe at the lot. Turn it for a 12 fuck swap. Bustin' all the bells out the box. I just hit the lick with the box. Had to put the stick in the box. Pour up the whole damn seal. I'ma get laid.
If you're gonna use Sierra, you gotta show out. All right. Is move the fucking hand.
No other bitch. You got me. Use them lips, you know I love you. Kiss my body.
They miss. And that's just a tease, nigga. That's in the way. I'm mad at that. Yeah, they probably killed the best one. But hey, man, that was some dope shit in there. That was some cringeworthy shit, too. You feel me? It was a lot of cringeworthy in there. But that's some motherfuckers. I like it, man. I like it. I like the music. Like I said, you can tell somebody gonna kill it by their camera placement from when they recording themselves. Anybody who lay on the ground or like on a rock or something like that and got that angle looking upward is a professional dancer. All right, street dance, like I seen all World Star videos and like that. I know that's their like setup. But yeah, man, it looked cringeworthy in there. It was some dope shit in there. It was some eye shit in there. I like it. It's variety, it's different. This might be a nice little jig we got going on, man, but of course. Let me know if y'all like this, man. If y'all want to see more of this, if y'all want to see more of these TikTok dance routines and compilations, things like that, you know what I'm saying? It's all on you. Like, share, comment, subscribe. You feel me? Tell me in the comments below. Interact with the boy. You feel me? I'll talk back to everybody. Negativity would not be tolerated. I will not entertain you. I will not entertain you. So, you know what I'm saying? Give people their just dues. If you see some shit in here that you didn't like, man, you ain't got to hate on nobody. We don't do no hate on this channel. All right? No hating. Damn, I keep forgetting to take these damn things off. You feel me? I'm going to learn one day. I'm going to set a timer or something. But as always, man, this was another video, man. Stay tuned for more. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Mess with your boy, SGFL, man. I appreciate y'all. Like I said, we are 400 subs, man. I couldn't have done it without y'all. You feel me? Humbly, I appreciate you. All right? But as always, until next time, Louisville, stand up. You heard me?